All right, ladies and gentlemen, our next team, the Wapaka Chainsteers. I asked them what town they're from. They said King.
Copy that.
I said, is that anywhere near Queen? And he said, no, nobody's going to know where King is anyway, so just tell everyone we're from Wapaka. And I said, is that Wapaka? I don't speak very good Wisconsin Indian. Anyway, our site is the Wisconsin Veterans Home. Their president, Thad Markham, director, Dan Watchsmuth, something like that, and Amy Markham. And, Dan's 50th birthday was in July. They have 65 skiers, the average age is 17, and Dan said if you took his name or his age out of the average age would be 14, if that tells you anything. So, join me now, let's welcome the Wapaka Chain Skiers.
Just like that, be the big skiers on our team. skiing and all the big acts here at Lake Mazicha. You can tell they are having a blast. Bring it on home, our junior line.
It's cold and it looks outside. It's like you really got to run the words down the line.
We have Grayson and Owen and Adam and all of them. Ready, everybody? It's our junior team. The future of the chain skiers. Thank you, Big Rear Bumble Beach. I appreciate the heads up. Got it. We aren't going to waste any time. Coming in from your right-hand side, we are going to ask you to count some sheep. Get a little drowsy. Come into my dream with me. Our sheep are special, though. They jump. You see their white wool on their heads? Here we go. We are starting out with a double heli split. Show course. Keep your eyes out for us. Here they come.
Got the ski out of the way.
Water skiing is no fun unless we're safe. I'm telling you what, if I would have known I was going to wake up in my dream at Lake Mazicha on an 85 degree day, I probably wouldn't have worn my warmest robe. But I can tell some of you out there, if you want to borrow it, let me know. You look a little chilly up there in the beer tent. Cool yourself up with this robe. Not another picture. You got this.
She said what I need. They're still in the water. The boys over there. Come on, guys.
Here we are, our sheep are making some executive decisions out on the water. Some of those sheep just can't hack it. We gotta move on with the sheep who are brave enough to go for it. Here we go. We've got another boat in motion. Coming in from your right. Let's count some sheep. As our state announcer said earlier, our ski team has an average age of 17 years old. We are a family club. Any skier on the water you see with the chain skiers, there's a mom, dad, sister, grandmother, somebody helping them out. Here we go. Our sheep are back at it. And we have one more boat coming through for you. Coming in from the right. Count them. One, two, sheep, not to get drowsy. This will keep you wide awake. Wrapped up for double heli. All right.
Now the photographer to drop off the screen.
I'm sure you're all anxious to get a good look at these sheep out there. I know that you've seen many jumpers, but you haven't seen jumpers quite like this. We are counting sheep to get some sleep. Our boat drivers are bringing them in so that they can say hello. Welcome home, sheep. Come on up and say hello. Up first, we have Bradley with his bull. We have our sheep, Jordan. He comes to us all the way from Arizona. Lives in Wapaka for the summer and skis with us. Say goodbye to TL. And last but not least, we have Hunter the sheep. So we know this is Bradley. We know this is Jordan. I recognize you, but I can't put a name to a face. Who are you again?
Come on. You're my mom.
Oh, that's my kid. I lost it. Okay. Getting back to work here, what do you say, sheep? Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Very good job out there.
Let's go.
We are moving on. We are going to make this dream a party. And nothing like a little competition, right? Hey, you guys get on this side of me. Here's the deal, everybody. We've got three kiddos, three sleeping bags, and only one winner. So get in the line, guys. Sir, you're going to tell me who the winner is, okay? So keep a close eye out. Okay, you need to jump to me. On your mark. Get set. Go! Way to win, see you guys? Bear and Sarah, beautiful strap couple.
Thank you.
So we have our dream sweepers. They are taking the main dock right now. They are in charge of making sure all the monsters and the scary things are swept and tidied up out of these dreams so we don't have to worry. Look at these dream sweepers. Hit it, girls. To keep things safe. Here they go. Oh.
talking about two boats starting at the same time for
having sweet dreams. Are we ready, Dream Sweepers? Hit it, ladies.
We think everything's
set in the water. Get your body shaking, wishing you could just wait.
Here we go.
Chances. Thank you, Dream Sweepers. What a marvelous job. Great job.
Kelly, first boat will be coming in from your...
They've got their feather dusters cleaning things up. They're so cute. Now, this is my dream, so I think I need to start being in charge of that. Everybody on a ski team has their dreamy guy, right? Every ski team, right? Well, ours on the Chain Skiers is Dreamy Drew. Say hello to him. Isn't he amazing? These ladies are all after him, trying to get autographs. Does anybody out there have a dreamy guy on their team? Yeah, we know how this goes. Lucky for us, our dreamy guy is very, very nice. We love him very much. So thank you, Dreamy Drew. Gotta have my dream guy in my own dream. See you guys later. Have fun, ladies.
You know what?
Keep your distance from my guy, okay?
He's gonna wait until Got
that?
Tom wins.
Got that? Okay. See you later. Bye. We are moving on, everybody. Coming in from your right, we are moving on to our barefoot second act. Keep your eyes peeled. We had a change of direction. We are going to be bringing this in from the left, making sure our barefoot is ready to go. Boat turning back around. Once we get this act started, it's going to move quickly. So off we go. From your left. We have an old school chain skier alum coming in with his son, now a little boy on our team, showing some of his gifts with us. It's Dan Ray, our backwards barefooter.
Yeah! Come on!
Oh. Just like old tricks for that guy. We got Tia with a bono and tumble turn. Another veteran of our Chain Skiers, Tia, has been skiing with us for over 30 years, making it look that easy. Eyes on the dock, we have our show director, we call him Cricket, you can call him Dan, and Jordan from Arizona, bare feet, jumping into that freezing cold lake, only to be cold at 42 miles per hour. Here they go. Here in the Chain Skiers and the barefoot. We are a little bit like a fish out of water here today. We were the Division 3 champions last year, which earned us a spot here in Division 2. So happy to be here with all of you. I have never stood in front of a crowd this big here in my life. Normally it's 7 a.m. and there's four of our grandmothers over here. So this is very, very exciting. And we love you, grandmothers. We see you. We see you. We're glad you found a seat. Because we made it into D2, we thought it would be important to make sure that our boat drivers got the recognition that they deserve. The chain steer is led by a group of pretty stubby dudes behind the wheel. So we are bringing them in right now. They have their beautiful spotters ready to go. They've got their boats in neutral, and they are ready to show their stuff. So as soon as you're ready, boat drivers, stand on up. I think we can hit this, Cal. And off they go. Listen up, everybody. We know you want to move. You're stuck in your seat. Feel free to move around a little bit. Can you hear me up there, guys? Turn the music up, guys. We got our PJ Cheese Days. It's okay to celebrate our pre-built mania. Woo-hoo-hoo! We've got the worm. We've got a boombox. We've got beats. These guys have got it. We got Riley on the turntable, and we are about to welcome home this unbelievable pre-built pyramid. Thank you, PJ DJs. Feel free to stop back anytime to celebrate. These accomplishments on the chain spheres are huge, huge for us. And what an honor to be here at Lake Mesicha in front of all of you. You're going to see some huge smiles from these chain spheres, and well worth it. Way to go, Thad and Lori, bringing it home safe. Come say hello. We have Olivia, Claudia, Zeta, Chloe, Sam, and Megan, our super strong bassist, Craig, TL, Rich, Bear, Brett, and that's him, everybody, Dreamy Drew. Put your hands together for the Twinkle 419. Thanks, you guys. Way to go. I never thought I'd get this chance. I know this isn't really like real life, it's just a dream, but it feels amazing. Oh, okay. Oh. Looks like I have a little friend coming out here. Hi. Look, it's a little black sheep, everybody. You saw our white sheep going over the jump, but this little guy is the black sheep that doesn't fit in. Let's see what's up with him. Okay, well that means I'm the little black sheep that doesn't want to go over the jump. I would rather go be in that bag. Is that correct? No problem. Right, you don't have to go over the jump all the time. You don't have to fit in. I have a feeling you'll be going over that jump in just a few years, but for right now, go snuggle in my bag, little sheep. Okay, sheep is fast asleep. He needs to get some rest, a little nervous, but we are moving on with the chain spear variety act. Coming in for your right, we are going to kick this act right off. Here we are, welcome to the show course, our shoe skiers. We had Dan, Hunter, and Bradley coming in. Up next, we have Noah. Last but certainly not least, on his feet, welcome Ryan. Like a healthy bunch of individuals. Check out these guys, this is sad. What is going on with this? They are injured, crutches, ace bandages. Oh, it hurts just looking at you. But I'm sort of confused, what's going on? You're not skiers, right? No, okay, can you tell us who you are?
Snooze buttons.
Oh, these are snooze buttons, you guys. They're sending you a message. Anybody out there pounding your snooze button in the morning? Look what you've done! Look at what you've done! Tomorrow morning, I know it's gonna be early. Just get up, stand up. Let these guys go to rehab. All right, guys, get back there. We hope you recover soon. I am certain I will not hit my snooze button tomorrow morning. That makes me feel terrible. You ready to go back at it, Black Sheep? Say hello. Our black sheep is moving along, and so are we.
We are in COVID.
What a beautiful day here at Lake Wasicha. We are excited to be the opener for the Division I tournament. We are the last team in Division 2. Thanks. Dreamy, isn't it? Lots of chain skiers out there. Proud of us that we're here today in Division 2.
3 minutes left to go.
As you can see on our banner, our theme this year is Dream Team. Not only because of my dream of being the chain skier announcer and the dream that I'm living right now, but of our accomplishments over the last few years have taken us to believe that we are the Dream Team. All of us contributing to all the hard work, anything is possible. We are going to be moving along again to another Fast and Furious act. We are going to be taking our skiers 360 degrees around the boat, coming in from your left. Don't miss it, this goes quick.
Okay.
This is where we're going to have to call out our prop ladies. Ladies, I asked for dream sickles. These are not the sickles I was talking about. These are scary and weird, and they're being held by kids. It's all right, ladies. It's all right. Next time, thank you. Can we please get rid of these dangerous, scary things? The real dream sickles, much better. Much better. Can we have a round of applause for the dream sickles? Much nicer and much sweeter. You know, when you're a part of a ski team, it can't go perfect every time. It's all right, prop ladies. We'll have a discussion after this show. Hopefully we can find some room for forgiveness. We are moving on very quickly. Trying to stay in the right amount of time. I was given 1 hour for my dream. That's what the bee told me. I had 1 hour. So we need to make sure that everything that I want to see happen in my dream comes true. Let's move on to the chain skier big act. We will have 44 chain skiers on the water at one time. This is what our show director is famous for. If you're on the chain skiers, he wants you on the water. We will begin with our beautiful all-lady toe turn line, and it will continue from there. Please sit back. Have a dreamy little time with the chain skier big act.
Dance, and that's when you're halfway, a little bit in trouble.
I've been looking for.
Come on, guys.
In the middle of the morning. By the eyes of the blind, in the middle of the night.
And here they come back. Woo! With our Arrow Trios.
The setting sun and the stars come out when the day is done. Dreams only come when your eyes are closed, when you can shut out the world, shut out that cold. I'm drowning from the
welcome to the stage, the beginning of our Arrow Trios, and the start of our big act. Come on up. Coming in after them, we have our staggered line, and close behind, our conventional line. Look at all of these chain skiers out on the water. We have Brett, T.L., Bradley, Rich, Bear, Woody, Hunter, Dreamy Drew, Craig, Ryan, Jordan, Logan, Nathan, and Jacob, Mackenzie, Faith, Athena, Olivia, Macy, Charlotte, Lydia, Javen, and Ethan. Don't miss our beautiful girls coming in from your right. Coming back to say hello, looking stunning in their purple tie-dye dresses. And taking the stage right now, our conventional line, we have Noah, JT, we have Nathan or Logan, he has a twin brother, I never can tell them apart, Allison, Malik, and Dylan. And completed over here with our swivel line on the end, we have Aaron, Sarah, Megan, Chloe, and Zeta. Together, this is the Chain Skier Big Act Team. Very nice team, very nice. Right now we are going to put our ladies hard to work and our men are taking the stage. It is not a Chain Skier show until the men do a little boogie. They have their eye covers on, ready for a good night's sleep. They are lining up here. Spread on down this way, guys. We want to make sure that everybody in this audience gets a glimpse of you. Kelly, you're going to want to cue up this music. These guys look just about ready. Bring it on down here. You ready, guys? Let's do this. If our guys are dancing, they can't stand it. So we are going to give them the next act to show off. If you were to see the Wapaka Chain Skiers about 3 or 4 years ago, you would not have seen any swivel skiers on our team. This has been something we have been working on for a very, very long time. As you saw in our toe turn line, we have lots of young girls out there working and trying to get up there. That's the belief behind the chain skiers. Once a chain skier, always a chain skier. We start young, we finish old. Here we are, ladies and gentlemen. Our first swivel skier is about to take show course, coming in from your left. begging me for another chance to redeem themselves. Here they come. They want a chance to prove to you that they're not mean and scary. I know I didn't want to take any chances, but they want another chance. I hope you can give it to them. All right, monsters, what have you got up your sleeve?
3 to 8 minutes.
I was working in the mine.
7:45.
My monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he
did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash. From my laboratory.
There we have our monster mashers. Stay here, guys. Stay here. Come back here. Let's see who you are. When you're busy, you can go. You're that job filters. But let's say hello to the crowd. Tell them who you are.
Nathan.
Wait, do you have a twin brother?
Yes.
Yes, it's very confusing. Okay, we have?
Macy. Javen. Lydia.
These are our youngest chain skiers, not afraid at all to be monsters. Put your hands together again for our junior monsters and our entire junior team. They are a huge part of our program and, of course, the future of our team. Thanks, monsters. Say hi to your other monsters. I know they have other jobs back there. After our last year's experience here at Lake Wazeecha, we are getting to this point, and I don't think that I've heard the 5-minute warning yet, which is a dream in itself. Some of you understand what that can be like, but we aren't wasting any time. There is one final act with the chain skiers. But first, let's have our dream catchers come out and say hello. Here they come. Here come the dream catchers. With a final reminder to everybody out there to go after your dream. Whatever it is, anything is attainable. We're throwing some dreams out to you right now. Try to catch one. Try to catch a dream. It's within your reach, everybody. Whatever you want to accomplish is yours. Just like all the teams here.
5:30. I'll start on the 5:30.
Do we have any bubbles and drinks making it up to the beer tent this afternoon? It's getting there? Yeah, I see the thumbs up. Thanks, you guys.
Behind you. Go tuck right around behind there. Will do.
All right, we are preparing for the final act. Our dream catchers are out here having fun. But we are going to have to clear the stage to prepare for the next moment. That's okay. I feel comfortable with that. They told me I had an hour for this dream, and we are going to make use of every single little second of it.
5 minutes, whistle went.
There are not a lot of skiers here in the background. If we could get a wave over there from Jill and Becky, if you're down there, they have a nice clean dock out there. But that is because they work hard to keep all of our equipment in order and ready to go. We have my friend Kelly and my friend Jamie, good friends up in sound, making sure everybody's safe, the music feels good. We've got Jackie and Dina on props. We actually set that up. They didn't really screw up. Don't point your finger at them. It really was just a joke. The Dreamsicles really was an act. We'd like to thank all of our crowd out there for coming and supporting us today at this new time slot. Thank you. We love skiing at home on Rainbow Lake and Chain Lakes, but nothing beats Lake Wazeecha. It's like a dream come true. I know our ending pyramid is scrambling and looking forward to the opportunity to coming through here.
Come on, come on.
We have a nice breeze coming in for this
afternoon.
We hope
you're coming, Pyramid.
The stands are full. Yeah. We've got this. We've got a huge crowd out here rooting for this team.
Oh. Louder.
I think that the Chain Skiers team is making us wait on purpose, building the anxiety, building the excitement. Preparing for our final moment at Lake Wasecha.
Come on, guys.
For 2017, our minutes are limited. We are down to the wire.
20.
The boat has taken off the dock. We are headed this way. Yep. My husband is driving that boat. I know that he is losing his wits right now. He's probably got that boat going a little faster than what he should. But we are going to hope that we get a small glimpse of the ending pyramid. A race against the clock.
Here they come, here they come.
Keep your eyes out on the left-hand side. They are building, they are moving. We have lots of skiers, lots of acts, challenging for us to fit it all in 1 hour.
Gary says they will not make it back for the dance. Okay, we're going to take it out of the show course.
Here they come, this is a race. Here they come, just a few spare moments. Into show course, put your hands together for the ending pyramid.